Hello everyone, this is Direwolf20.
This is Bahamar.
Hey Bahamar, how are you?
I'm eating beef jerky, so I'm good.
Ooh, sounds tasty. Welcome to episode, what is this, six?
Sure.
Okay, welcome to episode six of the Crash Landing series. So we've got some stuff to do today, don't we?
Yes, we do.
I've been kind of keeping an eye on our farms. We're doing actually pretty good on food, I want to say. Like with the watering can and everything, we're really not doing terribly in terms of farm situation stuff. But what I definitely want to make sure that we get up and running today is a smeltery. I think that should be priority one. So I'm kind of looking at the resources that I have right now and determining what's next for what we need to build a smeltery with. I'm thinking I moved our item transfer node over here for our cobble gen. I need to make a I need to use some iron to make a dolly, so I'm gonna hold off on that. But I'm thinking like right in this general area is pretty much, unless you want to have our smeltery underground. Right where we're about to be is where I want to be with it.
I've wondered about if it would be a good thing to actually have something underground out of like sight of the mobs, out of sight of the sun. I wonder if it would keep us cooler.
I don't know if it would keep us cooler. I wouldn't be opposed to having an underground structure or an above ground, structure either way. Just keep in mind, like as you build underground here, this dust has gravity like sand and gravel, so you're gonna have to clear it out and then like replace it with cobblestone or something.
We could start some 9x9s. I mean, I know how much you love them.
They are like the perfect size, I'm just saying. But I want to get the smelter up and running so we can start doing that. So should I build it here, and then if we need to move it, we need to move it, and that's fine?
Feel like that's fair.
Okay, good. I'm glad you think that. So I kind of want to like put it right here where this barrel is, and I can't move the barrel without all the stuff spilling. So I'm thinking I either wait for the smelter to be in place and then I'll pick it up with a dolly. I'm thinking maybe.
Hey, we got a question
Maybe a
handed.
question. We do? What
Yeah,
can we
'cause
hand in that we didn't
I just
do?
got some sand, so that made us TNT. The exploding iron
Exploding.
in under pressure,
Under pressure.
which gives us 16
Nice.
compressed iron ingots.
Oh, cool. Okay. I was wondering what you were doing out there with your hammer. Nice. I'll take that. 16 each, by the way.
Quite a bit.
Those compressed iron ingots, they actually go very quickly. Like, they will not. 16 is not a lot, but it'll definitely help us get started with Pneumatocraft in a minute. So let's go put those in our chest full of loots. That's cool. So the next step of that chain, by the way, is pressure tubes. It isn't terribly hard to get, if I remember. It's just two of those things, and then you'll get some lightning plant seeds, pressure gauge, or a reward bag. Neat. Let's see. What do I want to do here? I'm gonna build my smeltery. I'm thinking like right here next to the tree, maybe. Or do you want it underground? I'm gonna build it, and then if we decide to move it
Yeah,
later, we'll move
you
it later.
build it and we'll
Build
just
it.
move it if we need.
Right. All right, so I need a little bit more of those blocks. Let's see, what do I got here? I know we had some of them, didn't we? Didn't we have some of those seared bricks?
We should. They'll probably be in one of the chests somewhere.
There we go. Cool. Seared brick. All right, that should be good. Okay. So activation, nice. That's cool. All right, so I should then be able to turn like this into a drain. Like that, and then I want a casting table. And the first thing I'm going to want to smelt is some gold. I don't think we have an ingot cast, do we?
We do not.
We have a couple casts, but I don't think ingot is on the list. I think I put them in here. Oh no, we do. We do have an ingot cast. Nice. So that's cool.
How
So then
tall
I
do you
should
like
be
your
able to
nine by
just.
nines?
Oh wow, we have a lot of iron ore dust. That's cool. We have a hopper, right, by chance? Okay. So
How
what I'm
tall do you
thinking
like your nine
is,
by nines?
5 or 6. Whatever looks good. Thought I had another hopper laying around here. No, I had another one somewhere. All right. So, and then the last thing I guess I'll need is a chest. If I think I can, by the way, but I think I would like to completely automate the production chain of metals. Does that sound like a nice thing to do?
I would not be opposed to it.
I didn't think you would, but you never know, because you're Pyamar and you get upset about strange things.
Make it
So I
sound like I'm
don't think
grumpy.
Grumpy Mar. So the main thing we're gonna need is some lava. So did you make a crucible?
Yep, I got two over here, and I actually filled them up with cobblestone, so you might have some lava in there.
Oh, nice. Yes. I need more though, because it's half a bucket each. So what I wouldn't mind having is another one of those sets of fluid ducts and item transfer nodes, maybe. So let's see.
Oh
I'll
no, I'm
probably
cobble
want
short,
some more
cobble short.
copper and lead. We really need more resources sooner rather than later. But for now, I'll just get the stuffs cooking and then we'll see what happens. Okay, cobblestone. By the way, carrying lava in a lava bucket is not good for your heat level. In case that's not obvious.
I didn't think it would be.
No, like it's bad to carry lava in a lava bucket, so make sure you're quick about it. All right, so while that's going, I know I've got a couple buckets here. For now, I'm gonna have to put this on the front, but I'll put it on the side in a minute. I'm gonna throw the iron ore dust in there so that that will start doing that thing, and then it's just a matter of getting some lava. How's our night situation looking?
It's coming.
Okay, that's not good. There we go, it's cooking. So I'm gonna just get a little bit more of this stuff. We're almost there with another two buckets worth, and I just want to get this done now. Oh, I'm a little low on water. That's okay, though. I'll get some more in a minute. There we go. We should sleep before the monsters show up. I'll do that since you're digging and stuff.
You know what I'm
Monsters
gonna do?
nearby. Can't sleep.
I'm gonna kill some skeletons, because we only
We only
need
need.
a few.
I suggest you be extremely careful. I'm gonna close up. Are you inside or outside?
I'm on top of the new 9x9.
Oh, cool. All right. I'm gonna like close
Which
up
is
our
not
base so that
secure.
they can't get in.
Close
Okay.
this,
Well,
close the gap there. Yeah, you got it.
I know there's 1x1 dudes, so I just didn't want you to get trapped out there. I just want to make sure that this iron ore dust smeltery process works the way I think it should. This should automate this piece of it, and then I have some more automation I want to do in a minute, but this will at least get us going. You find some skellies that you can shoot?
I got one more is all I need.
Sweet. The nice thing about nighttime is it's cool, so you don't go through water so fast.
I'm out of ammo. Crap.
That's not good.
Crap buckets.
There we go. Nice, molten iron. Cool. I just want to test. I did have a fluid duct. Ah!
Oh,
Oh, my bad.
dire.
Tried to help. Stay inside. I warned you it was dangerous out here at night.
I didn't
Oh, I didn't
realize it was
listen to me.
dangerous because of you.
Well, what do you want from me? Sometimes truth hurts. Ouch.
It does. Killed by my
Right,
own
so that
friend.
should go to that. That thing should cool, and then it should suck the iron ingot. Nice! All right, so drop whatever dust you want to auto smelt into this hopper, and you're good to go.
Nice.
Yeah. Stay inside until your shell constructor's done. Like, don't even risk it, dude.
I'll come back when it's done.
Yeah, let's do that. Right, Pathmar, I'm back.
Welcome back, and it's also daytime.
Hooray! I want to make something.
What are you making?
First, I'm killing this. Ooh, my frying pan got upgraded. It's got the fiery effect on it now.
Nice.
Nice.
That's really nice, actually. I'll take that any day. I wish I could heal a little bit faster right now. I'm getting a little nervous with my health bar. Let's see how bread is for me. Oh, good. It's nourishing. All right, I want to get the iron that we made. So, by the way, guys, we swapped this out with a casting basin, so the
I
Pathmar
want
can
some
make
nine
some
by
clear
nine.
glass.
Yeah. You
Yeah.
want to see our new 9x9?
I do want to see our new 9x9, but let me make this real quick because it's going to be super helpful.
Have your
Do you
pickaxe?
have your pickaxe?
I do.
Could I?
You could. So I just need some redstone, and a little bit of gold, and I should be able to come up with what I need to make for this. So let's see that, a little bit of this, and just one piece of gold, which I think we have. Sweet. Hooray! Pahamar, you want to see what I made?
What'd you make?
I need the hammer, by the way.
It's not much left on it.
I mean the crescent hammer.
There you go.
Thank you. Let's see. Right, if you come inside, you can see what I made, which is a cool little thing.
Dealing with Creeper.
Oh yeah, deal with creeper. Creeper important. I kind of want to move this outside, so I might do that. Right out there?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, just making sure. I guess because we have resources now, I can go ahead and move this cobble gen thing. It's a lot of iron, but oh well. It needs to be moved. Oh, it's heavy. There we go. Right, check this awesome thing out, Mr. Pahamar.
Where you at?
What
Where
I'm
you at?
thinking is right here. For now, I'm going to put this here, but I'm going to move it in a bit. So you're familiar with this strong box we have right here, right? With all this cool stuff in it. I'm going to put this block down. I'm going to put this chest next to it. And check it out. It
Smart
takes
idea.
whatever is in the left chest and crafts it either in a 2x2 or a 3x3 pattern and dumps it into the right chest. And it uses a very small amount of energy and it only uses energy when it's running. So, like, this hardened energy cell we have should last us a good long time before we have to go recharge it. Is that cool or what?
I count that as cool.
Good. Can I have my pickaxe back? I want to move our sifter over to this area so that I want to have it so that for now at least, and I'm going to rearrange this shortly, but for now the plan is sifter directly into strong box, directly into chest.
Sure.
And I'll make this even cooler in a little bit. I'm going to fully automate it, but for now, this will work. Thank
There you
you.
go.
Much appreciated.
Much obliged. I'm just trying to cobblestone proof our new little hut here.
Oh.
Well, that way, if we ever want to like dig down or whatnot, at least we have a solid floor.
Okay. I'm arranging our junk,
You would need
of
that.
which we
You
have
would need
much.
that.
Yeah, we have a lot. Trying to keep it organized, but I'm having a lot of trouble doing that properly.
I'm just looking forward to once we have like this series of 9x9 huts.
Yeah,
Because then, like,
that would be kind of nice.
yeah, because then we actually would have some safe buildings and stuff.
That would be awesome.
Because, you know, this wreckage of a ship is a cool little spot to hide out, but it's not like, you know, where I want to retire.
No. No, it's definitely not. Oh, you know what? I wanna.
There we go. We have our first one.
Our first 9x9?
Yeah, man.
I'm pretty excited by that.
Do we want an iron door just for safety's sake?
I don't want to waste iron that much yet. Want to put this back onto ingot mode so that I can be sure it's doing what I want it to do properly. Because if it's not, it'll get jammed up easily. All right, I say that we have at least semi-automated dust processing and whatnot. That's cool. I'm considering like having either barrels or some kind of storage for things like Syrtis quartz dust and bone meal and redstone, the type of stuff that we're not going to be smelting. I might want to fully automate this. And if I do, I think I know how I want to fully automate it. But I want to wait for the seared tank of lava to run out. I can't steal from that, can I? I don't think so. All right, let's let this process. Do you want to come back in a minute when all this processing of metals is done and we can look at some more automation of stuff?
Sure, we should probably also see if we have like a quest we can do.
Yeah, there's quests, aren't there? I forgot about those. I mean, there's obviously the heating up one. But let's look at basic survival first. So there's Night Fright, which we need to apparently kill one Enderman.
You're on it.
That's not terrible. There is what has gone before us. So there's a data tablet at
We have a quest
624 meters
already.
away. What's
Or
that?
multiplication.
Oh yeah, look at that. That's all done. Sweet. And we get 8 seared bricks out of that. That's awesome.
Do we
And we
want
can pick
bricks or
clay.
clay?
I'm thinking clay because we can make those bricks out of the clay if we so decide, right?
Yeah, fair enough.
Like, let's do that. I like how we're accidentally completing quests.
We're getting night.
Is it again? I'm gonna try and sleep. Not quite yet. Next up, then we have under basic survival, triple play. An upgrade to the smeltery, it will double the number of ingots you get from ore gravel and ore sand, and triple the amount of you get from ore dust. So we'll make scorched bricks. You either need to melt down excess seared bricks or go scavenging. All right, so a high oven would be the goal for that quest. Oh, I'm sleeping if you want to log. All right, let's come back in a minute. I want to prepare for the next level of automation.
Sounds good.
Right, Popmar, I'm back.
Welcome back.
What you doing?
I realized I need to extend the little half slab protection wall that we have because we had some spiders
Oh.
jumping over, so. But we do have
Okay.
a 9x9 if you want to check it out.
I do want to check it out. Where's it at? Right through here?
Right
Ooh,
through there.
fancy. I like it. It looks good.
Yeah, I figured this would be
I'm
your
working on sifters.
nice.
Relocating our sifter system outside. So that should be, if I put a sifter piece there, he should handle that for us and have some fun. And get collected into there and inserted into the chest. Beautiful.
I never did check if the temperature is less than our 9x9.
It'll be less if you're standing, let's see.
Oh,
Anywhere
yeah.
near torches will hurt. We should really work on the torch thing.
That sounds like a job for Direwolf.
Okay, you want me to replace torches with glowstone nooks?
Sounds good.
Sounds good.
Now that we have a bit of iron for that purpose. We're actually doing all right on food. Didn't realize we had quite as much as we do. Nice. All right. So there is something I want to set up in a minute here. One thing we're definitely going to need is some lava production, and I want to figure out exactly how I want that to work because this seared tank is empty now. Did we burn through all our stuff? Nice. Oh, that's cool. We have a lot of metals. Pile more.
Nice, so we can start upgrading some of our stuff.
Probably. So I do need this hardened energy cell to live. I'm probably gonna have him live right underneath. Just make sure he's set to export to the top. Good, he's got power again. And that chest. So that chest is gonna be our input chest into the smeltery controller. One thing I wouldn't mind doing though is throwing some cobble in here. Well, actually, no, because we don't have any lava anymore, so that's not good. I should automate the lava production, I think. So you know what I could do, Pahimar? Oh, I have an idea. No, don't break that.
Jesus Christ.
I tried to warn you, but you don't listen to Dire.
Generally don't. It's a bad
Yeah,
spot to put stairs,
generally
Dire.
almost die because you don't listen to me.
Would have reset my hunger at least.
I guess. Ah, I'm on fire.
Good job.
Where'd that crucible go? Stop being on fire, Direwolf. I've got heat stroke. I need to cool off. Have any more cold water? Don't think so. That's all right, I'll cool off inside here for a minute. Yes, I tried to get a crucible, but it didn't work, so I might have to make one real quick. Not eaten recently. Let's see, how about fruit salad? That'll do, and I'll have a little bit of zombie jerky. Right, I would like to get a crucible. So I have a nifty idea, Palmar. Actually, it's a really good idea. Crucible. Unfired crucibles, porcelain clay, which is clay. Okay, so I need. I know we've got a few pieces of clay handy. Come on, cool down, Direwolf. The heat stroke already. Porcelain clay. This heat stroke is really nasty. It lasts a while, huh?
It definitely does.
Yeah, it's definitely going away, but you don't want to stand near lava or fire for very long. There we go, it's gone. All right, so what I'm going to do is I've got item ducks handy. You ready for this, Pahimar?
I am
This
always
might
ready.
be awesome this level. Do Do you have one more piece of glass by chance handy?
You can har. Do you want clear glass or glass glass?
I think clear glass will do.
And if you go on the 9x9, there's kind of a dust door.
Okay. So that's not the best in terms of speed. Lava's not the fastest speed thing, but it'll do. More than likely. In the 9x9. I believe it's ore dictionaried.
I'm getting us a second 9x9 setup because I feel like we could really use the space.
Sure, I won't complain. Oh, it's not ore dictionaried?
Although we are getting towards night.
Oh, it's copper, and then I need four glass. We don't have like four extra glass handy, do we?
No.
Right, I'm just gonna make some real quick. I should have no problems doing that. You want me to try and sleep through this night again, or do you want a cool night?
Let's sleep through the night, yeah.
Right, I'll get the glass and then we'll be back. Right, so now that I've got a tank made, I think I just need a fluid duct, which I have some of. Sweet. So I should be able to come over here. I'm thinking right here is where I want to have this thing. I have to pipe it into the top. But that should do that, and
I love how you're doing all the cool
there we
stuff
go.
and I'm giving us room.
Works for me, dude. I won't complain. All right, I have automated lava production kind of to a point. Unfortunately, you kind of have to still go over there, which stinks, but I will get it better shortly. After I can make,
You
well, I can
better.
probably make more fluid ducts now if I want. It's just lead and copper, right? I have a. Forget which is which that I need. It's lead on the outside, copper in the middle. That'll do for now. Then at least we don't have to get too near the lava source for this. I'm like super low on inventory space at the moment. It's craziness. Could probably run this straight over to that thing, but for now. What I can do is just have this here, and then we'll manually move it for the time being. So that should be filling up. Beautiful. Nice. All right, dude. I think that's pretty good. Absolutely need to make a few barrels, I think. All right, so what I want to do next episode, Pahamar, is completely automate this. Right now, we've got it to the point where all our dusts that need to be smelted wind up in here. But as you can see, there's a few things that are also winding up in here. For example, block of redstone and cobblestone. So I want to automate this a little bit more next episode.
Makes sense.
Just want to
And
see. Pneumatic servo requires seared brick, glass, and redstone. That's actually not too bad.
I have eight
I can make those
seared
easily.
brick.
We can make them now. You can make seared brick by cooking cobblestone in the smeltery.
Oh, there's your seared brick blocks.
Awesome.
I figured you'd want
You put them away for me. Also, we should probably look into getting some more leaves sheared because we're getting not low on water, but we're also not full on water. So, yeah, we should look at that. All right, All right, I need to clean up my inventory. I think we'll be back next episode, Pahamar. Is it wrapping up point?
I think we're wrapping up point.
Oh, but Pahamar, I want to keep playing.
Well, there's always next episode.
I know. All right, so we'll come back next episode, guys. We will wrap this up here. We will spend a little time automating our infrastructure next episode, and then once we have that complete, I think we'll be in good shape to start tackling some more quests. It's like a plan. Okay. So for now, Darryl20, Pahamar, signing off. Hope you guys enjoyed the episode. We'll be back next time. Take it easy.
See you later, guys.